What's up, you guys? It's Breezy Ordesai here, back with a brand new reaction video. And I know that it's literally been months since I last uploaded, and I apologize for that. I've just been busy with school, among other things. And if you guys want me to make a whole video talking about what I've been up to in the past couple months, let me know in the comments down below. I have a bunch of videos that I'm planning on making. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna actually end up posting a couple of the videos that I've been working on in the past few weeks. But yeah, today I'm gonna be checking out Cochise, his new song. I don't know how to say his name. I doubt I'm saying it correctly, but I've messed with his music for a while now. Like, if you guys are familiar, why is the message? Look unfocused. Focus. Alright, if you guys remember, several months back, he actually blew up, or his music blew up on TikTok, and I've been messing with his music since well before that. Yeah, definitely over a year now, but I haven't really been keeping up with his newest releases, and this is the most recent song that he dropped. He dropped this music video for it as well. It's called Knicks, and yeah, let's get into it. I'm glad to be back making a brand new video for you guys, and if you guys clicked on this video, you guys are still here with me. I just want to say thank you for that, and yeah, let's get right into this reaction. Cochise, Knicks, however you say this man's name. The song is called Knicks. Let's get into it. I think my voice just cracked, but let's ignore that. And let's just get into this reaction, bro. Let's do it.
Now, I got y'all fools this time.
Don't care about this pop-up ad. Alright, 20 seconds in, all that we've heard is ad-libs and the beat. But so far, I'm actually enjoying just these ad-libs. Like, he has that whole Carti-esque baby voice going on. But I used to actually debate my friend about this, like, when I first found this dude. And I used to tell him that I actually prefer this dude's baby voice over Carti's. And I honestly still feel that way. Like, I know this is probably gonna be an unpopular opinion, but I don't really mess with Carti's music like that. He has good songs, don't get me wrong, but I'm not a fanboy by any stretch of the freaking word. But yeah, this dude, Cochise, his baby voice is on point, and I'm enjoying it thus far. Let's continue. That Puma line was fire. Cause I'm pretty sure he's sponsored or he got some type of deal with them. You guys hear how this man is flowing? Almost a minute in here. Let me turn up my freaking headphones. I don't know why they're so low. See, I'm vibing with this, and my earbuds were low as hell, dude. Like, I could barely even hear this, and it's still fire. Anyways, I digress. Bro, this song and most of these dude's songs, most of Cochise's songs, I keep calling him this dude because I don't know how to pronounce his name, but no disrespect to the man because it's fire, and when you listen to his it just gets you hype and makes you want to start vibing out, you know? You guys know what I'm saying. Let's continue. And it helps that the beat is real bouncy too. Bro, he's about to drop that dude in the chair. Got some WrestleMania stuff going on. Little trash moonwalk at the end. Okay. Dude. That was heat. Shout out my boy. He's not my boy, but shout out Cochise, or let's just say Cochise, alright? Shout out Cochise. This was heat. I was expecting it to be heat, but geez, like, I don't know if I was expecting it to be that heat, you feel me? But, yeah, I really enjoyed the song. I don't think it's really necessary to be rating it out of 10, but why not, right? Let's just give it I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 because it had the vibes, it had the energy, but honestly, this type of, like, baby voice type rap, like, it isn't really my cup of tea, but he does it the best, you know what I'm saying, in my opinion. Even though it's not my favorite, Cochise really makes it work, and yeah, even though I feel like that baby voice thing, it's played out at this point, he still finds a way to make it enjoyable every time I listen to a song of his. So yeah, good on you, mate. And let me know what y'all thought of the song in the comments down below, and also let me know if you guys would like to see more reactions on this channel now that I'm back to making videos, and if so, let me know who you'd like me to react to next. And yeah, I also got a couple videos in the works for you guys, one of them being another fitness video, so yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna be dropping more videos hopefully very soon. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to hit a like on it for me. And if you're new to my channel, definitely hit the subscribe button and turn on noties. That way you actually get to see when I upload. And thanks for watching till the end of the video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.